John Hurt had an enormous effect on me. And part of it was musical, and part of it was another element.
When I heard the recordings, I thought that it rubbed against my ears so good that I almost couldn't stand it. It just goes right in you.
I'm satisfied, tickled too.
Mississippi John Hurt is part of the bedrock of American popular music. It goes way back.
It influenced jazz, it influenced rock and roll, it has influenced every American music genre.
The first time I heard John, it scared the hell out of me because there was too many things going on to be able to imitate it.
I did all I can do, and I can't get along with you.
I read in the Bible, it says, the older men teach the younger ones. I'm glad I got something that they won't.
Here he was coming to New York and playing like nobody else we ever heard. But somehow, something about it just touched our hearts.
It's good for that music to get inside your spine and rise up and make you feel good.
His voice comes across as being so loving, so caring, so sincere. He is loved all around the world.
All I remember is not so much for his music, but as my grandpa. He just happened to be a person who played the guitar and he was the entertainment, but he always intrigued me all of my life.
The legacy is something she has to fight for to keep it in existence. There's a story to be told beyond the music.
You got to walk that lonesome valley. Well, you got to walk it for yourself. Nobody here can walk it for you. You got to walk the red valley for yourself.
A legend, so much more than that. It's history.